Now to breaking news in Newark, where police are searching for a gunman after a woman was shot. Chopper 2 was over the scene just moments ago. Police say they responded to calls of shots fired near Central Avenue just before 3 this afternoon. They say they discovered the woman with a gunshot wound. She was taken to University Hospital. Police say they're still trying to figure out a motive here.